So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom-made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
Something wrong?
They say their Amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe, if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
We'll be right back.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Sonic, you come here to fish too?
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift. Wow! Awesome! Nice. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures. Froggy, really. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
You are not ready.
Thank you.
It's beautiful here, but there's a loneliness here. The land feels sad and empty.
Yeah, I got the same feeling. And I think it's tied to the ruins, weird robots, and other stuff we've encountered. But on the plus side, I've got plenty of room to run around.
And you never know how many new routes you may discover.
Yeah, I'll try not to have too much fun finding a way to restore you. Are you trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins, too? It's kind of spooky everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.